In this activity, we will try and find the area of a triangle. For this, you need a tracing paper and a pen. A tracing paper is almost translucent, so if you put a yellow sheet behind it, you can actually see it like a plain glass. Now cut a triangle with an extension from tracing paper. Mark the three internal angles of the triangle A, B and C. Also mark the external angle with a double line and the point D. Now drop a perpendicular from the apex A to the base BC. Fold the perpendicular, open this and mark it with the pen. This is the perpendicular line. Now fold the perpendicular into half by placing A on the base BC. Mark this point and the height would be H by 2. Now cut out the extension because we will not need the extension in this activity. Now fold the three angles. Now the base of the rectangle is B by 2. Now fold the three angles C, B and A and they'll meet at one point. C, A and B. And you can see that the area of the rectangle is B by 2 into H by 2 or BH by 4. To prove this, draw the external boundary of the rectangle on a plain piece of paper. So you get a rectangle of the same size. Name this rectangle as PQRS. Now area of this rectangle PQRS would be its length into its breadth. Which will be B by 2 into H by 2. And the area of the triangle ABC will be twice the area PQRS, two times, or 2 into B by 2 into H by 2, or the area of the triangle ABC would be half B into H, or base into height. Area of the triangle is half base into height, which you can visually see in this very simple mathematical activity.